Alright, where were we? Oh yeah, playing this game because I'm a masochist with no self-control. I'm not the biggest fan of this game.
Kane!
Ah! I'm very consistent with that. I mean, I understand what they were going for, but... Because I'm a masochist with no self-control. I have a good chunk of problems. Unfortunately, a good chunk of them are related to this game. Yeah, I'm just not very keen on this game. Again, it's just filler. It's something I'm doing. That and my friend Austin would probably be pretty happy to see me play it. Even though I'm not the biggest fan of this game. And I'm very adamant in that statement. Definitely not one of my favorite games. Yeah, I'm just a masochist with no self-control. Yeah, the game mechanics can be broken. It's kind of stupid. Just Yeah, I'm just, yeah, it's just, it doesn't make any sense to me. Yeah, that's just... I mean, there are elements of this game I like, but there are also a good chunk of elements I dislike. This game is, I would say, a little more disliking than like, rather than love and hate. Because maybe I don't love this game. I don't hate it either. I don't hate this game either. I can't really say there are a lot of video games that I hate. Like, I'm gonna be real with you. There aren't a lot of games where I can't say that I hate it or not. Yeah, it's just one of those games that I just can't say that I can't. I don't really love it. I don't really like it or dislike it. I'm kind of just indifferent to it. It's just there. It's just there. Yeah, it's one of those games that's just there. So, yeah, this is... Hmm.
You again? Why don't you get out of here and leave me in peace? I'm the boss here, nobody else.
Boss of what?
Shh, you're all alone?
Only until I kick these bums out. Which reminds me, I can't stand here chatting with purple dragons and mosquitoes.
Hey, whoa, who are you calling a mosquito?
So there's going to...
Besides, it's not safe for you here.
Oh, concerned about our welfare now?
No need. We can take care of ourselves. Anyway, we need to get to the shrine.
You'll never make it.
I figure I get some of my other uploading done while I'm doing this too. Get my let's play stuff up.
Better be a bit more careful.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. So that's kind of, you know, this is just a pretty simple puzzle. Just roll the blocks. Yeah, this puzzle's pretty easy. It's not even like that hard. I have no idea why I bashed that.